Hope you're awake and not suffering too much jet lag today. We have a long flight ahead of us. So the NTTR's won't stop the crack of mine when I was assigned to the 422nd Test and Evaluation Squadron here at Dallas. But today I'll give you the nickel tour of the red flag range and the routes we'll be flying. After departure, we'll head up north up south a quarter to the red flag range, and then we'll do a clockwise route over the blue side of the range, and we'll call out landmarks that we use often during the exercise. Dodge 2, follow me to 03 right, active runway, once I'm all squared away. We'll taxi in 4 minutes, so go ahead and run through your startup.
Dodge 2-1, request startup.
Dodge 2-1, cleared for startup. Wind 212 at 9 meters per second.
Okay, so all set here, follow me to runway 03 right.
Dodge 2-1, request taxi to runway. Dodge 2-1. Request taxi to runway.
When any aircraft has live ignitions, you'll step to them at the live orange loading area or the low run. The low is on the south side of Nellis and has a direct route to the bomb dome. And we have no weapons today, so we'll be starting from the main Foxtrot ramp. Once airborne, we'll start the tour.
Dodge 2-1. Request takeoff.
Texas Lake at the southern end of Caliente Alpha. This also marks the southern end of the north-south push line. Off to my left, you can make out the town of Alamo. Ahead of us is the town of Eco, and Crystal Springs is further south along the agricultural zone. beyond the reach of March to FEBA. We'll come north now, right up the east side of the FEBA. The tallest peak to the west is called Delta Peak. The mountain range beyond that to the west is marked by Quartzsite. Quartzsite will be a common call for strike packages west of the FEBA. Let's take it down at 1,800 meters for some terrain masking against the Red Sands to the west.
We've lost Gorgeous George.
Dodge 2-1. Request navigation assistance.
Dodge 2-1.